if we don't remember anything else about this morning, God, that we remember this, that we are the only ones that can do what we can do. So we better do what you called us to do. Jesus, you're awesome. And it's a privilege to be in your house delivering your word. And God, if there are people in this room today that haven't started their real life with you, God, I pray that you would convict their hearts right now. God, that you are the only filling. You are the only answer to that question. If that's you, if you're just, maybe you've kind of come to the end of your road and you're ready to start fresh, or maybe you've never done this before and you're ready to try something different. If that's you, would you just slip up your hand and we're going to pray for you wherever you're at. Father, I pray for anybody that's in this room, God, that's ready to start fresh today in their relationship with you, God, that you will help them, that your grace and your mercy will be extended to them to help them to live lives that are pleasing to you, to be everything that you have made them to be. In Jesus' name, amen. We're going to close the experience with another song of worship. So if you guys want to just celebrate with us for a few more minutes all that God has done in our lives, feel free to do that.
What? announcements. If it is your first time, we want to invite you to that room behind the curtain called the Green Room. And Summer and her team will be in there. And if you want to take your connection card and just turn it in, and she has some more yummy food in there for you to eat. And then also, if this is your first time or your second time and you really like it here and you want to get involved and volunteer, if you want to fill out your volunteer card on the back and also turn it into the Green Room, and we'll connect with y'all. And there's so many different places to serve, so many different ways. We'll plug y'all in somewhere. We would love for y'all to serve. And then our last announcement is, after I get done, we're going to dismiss. But if you want to talk to anyone about anything or pray with anyone, Devin and a few other leaders will be up here. So stick around in here if you want to pray or just talk to someone about anything. And so we ask, if you're not staying in here, if you're not going to the Green Room, to dismiss. That way we can keep it like a quiet and kind of private place for people to talk. So our next experience is next month, August 28th. So we hope to see all of y'all back here next month. Y'all have a good week.
Woo! Woo! Yay.